not just on stage, also on the train, and on the plane, and in the car, in the hotel rooms. Now I sound like the song. So over here on pretty much everything that you see and hear, except a few other details which I will come back to, we have Yenne Belgin Mira. Who actually went to Lisbon and 3D'd the shit out of it. One day, maybe tomorrow we play in Lisbon, you might get sued by the city. It might not be so productive. So, on guitar, a beer hidden behind a monitor, and adjusted set list on a plate, we have Dalne Maegan Roll. On drums and percussion and what did you call it? Hi-hat? He posted something on Instagram today. Never mind. You can find him later if you... Shiva Bosa. On bass and blue shirt. What else is there to say? Paul Bolton. On various keyboards, some are working and some are not working. You'll never know which ones. Johan Lindwall.
Thank you.
bear with us. When everything got cancelled, I got the dog. She was afraid of everything and everyone. The backyard was the only place where she felt safe. So we stayed out there, day after day. A few weeks and I knew everything in the backyard. Every rock and every piece of wood in the fence. And one day I realized that the yard had the same dimensions as the stages I was supposed to be on. Sitting out of two low-budget bad costumes, but with her it was formlessness, like I was back at my hometown, where I have no shame. I just run like water. Thank you. with my stories. And I couldn't sit down, because that was actually really difficult to sit down.
Enough talking. Let's play one more song and then